Hi, this is Bo Sanchez. And maybe you're wondering right now, why do you need to listen to this little video of mine? Because what I'm going to tell you will affect your future. It will affect the quality of your life. It will affect your happiness. It will affect your ability to give. Now think about it. You know, growing old, that's something that you and I cannot stop. It's beyond our control. No matter what we do, no matter what, you know, Botox and liposuction and all that stuff. I mean, we. But what we can control is what we can do now so that our future will be happy and blessed, and we will have the ability to help other people. That's something that I am so thankful for right now. I have the ability to be able to help people and bless people and affect their lives. And I want you also to enjoy that amazing happiness of being able to help other people. I met this guy. He was 65 years old. He just retired 5 years ago. And he was crying in front of me, just tears, you know. And he was a guy. And he was just breaking down, and I was saying, you know, I was listening to him. This is his story. He retired 5 years ago, and he had a great job. He was paid very well, got a very good retirement package. But 5 years later, it was gone. You know, he was paid millions at the end, you know, of his career. But then 5 years later, it was zero. And now he was dependent on his children for food and medicines. And he was right there. Right in front of me, 65 years old, just sobbing and saying he did not want this. And the reason why that happened, in spite of that good job and the good pay, was that he did not know what I'm going to share with you right now. You know what? You think, oh, growing old, that's something that will take care of itself. And I don't have time right now, Bo. I've got problems right now to take care of. What I'm going to share with you in this video and a few other videos I want to share with you, about three of them, you know, one after another. I want to help you. I want to download into your mind and into your life stuff that are so practical and so powerful. It's going to change your future. It's going to impact your future. And not only your future, it will impact your children and the children of your children. You know, if you understand that, you're going to just block out everything right now. You're going to shut the door. You're going to put your phone into silent mode. You're going to put it in the bag and you're going to say, no visitors. I want to listen to this video because what I'm going to share with you is going to affect your entire life starting now. This is something that I've shared often. Probably you heard about this, that one day I was so frustrated with this little prayer group that I have in my home. Because I have that regularly with my maids and my driver. And I was so frustrated because no matter how much I raised their salary, they were just always broke. And I helped them how to invest in the stock market. And of course, you know, people would laugh at me and say, you know, you did that, you know, you're crazy. You know, just tell them to put it in the money in the bank. But that doesn't work. Well, right now, that was 6-7 years ago. And I want you to know that my helper now has 920,000 pesos, my helper. And from there, from helping my helpers and my driver, I went on to help the 200 employees that were part of our ministry, and drivers and messengers and managers and, you know, all of them now investing. I taught them how. And so, you know, the joy that I feel. And from there, we set up the Truly Rich Club, where thousands of people are now learning how to change their financial future. They will not end up like that 65-year-old man that I was talking to you a while ago. And the joy that I feel of being able to change. Now listen to me. There are two things. If you want to change your financial future, there are two things that you need to work on. Number one, behavior. But even before behavior, there's something that you need to work on. And that is your belief. Now think about it. There are a lot of beliefs right now in your mind that are preventing you from breaking out of this mediocrity in your financial life. And what I want to share with you is this whole idea that God, your God, wants to bless you. And He does not want you to experience poverty. He does not want you to experience a place where you don't have the ability to help and give and share. You know, a lot of people think that money is all about greed and selfishness. And we set up the Truly Rich Club. I built it, you know, to be able to help good people become rich. And that's our battle cry. Are you a good person? Then I want to help you become rich. Because when you're able to grow in your finances, you will be a better person. Money is a magnifying glass. It will magnify that which is already there in your heart. If there is evil, you know, if money goes into people with evil intentions, with evil hands, then it's going to be used for evil purposes. But good people, I want to help you become rich so that when money goes into good hands, it will be put to good use. And that's the whole idea of the Truly Rich Club. The Truly Rich Club is so unique because it is an immersive environment where we created, where we change belief and behavior. How do we do that? I'm going to talk more about it in the coming videos. And the reason why it has been able to help thousands of people, I mean, I cannot, believe me, I am just so thrilled every time, you know, a member comes up to me or they send me an email or a letter and they tell me, Brother Bo, you know, you've changed my life. Thank you so much. Sometimes I'm walking in a mall and I get hugged. I get mugged. I get ambushed by people who just tell me, Bo, you don't know how you've changed my life. And they talk about how their perspective has changed, their attitude has changed, and their pocketbook has changed, their bank account has changed, because we've been able to change their beliefs and their behavior. And more on that in the next video. This is what I want you to do. I want you to comment, you know, like tell me, talk to me, okay? Put your comments in this page. And I want you to share this video to as many people as possible. You know, it's so frustrating for me because, you see, I've been a missionary all my life. I mean, I started when I was 13 years old. I wish I could say that was 10 years ago, but no, that was decades and decades ago. And so I deal with a lot of good people. I deal with a lot of fellow missionaries. I deal with a lot of church workers. I deal with a lot of churchgoers. I deal with a lot of people who love God and pray and have good families, but they're always challenged in the area of their money. And they don't know how to handle money. Some of them have good jobs and good pay, good salaries, but they don't know how to deal with their money. And that's the idea. That's the whole mission. And I want to help you. I want to help you handle money, deal with money in the right way, in God's way, how to prosper, how to be abundant, you know, and from a spiritual perspective, within a spiritual context. That's what I want to help you with. So one more time, comment and share this video to as many friends and people that you love, and watch the second video that will come where I will explain step by step how to grow in your financial life and change your financial future. This is Bo Sanchez praying for you. God bless.